What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloudGo channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? Trying to sign out your Apple ID from the iPhone, but realize you have forgot the password? Or your friends logged in with their own account but have problems signing out? Fret not. In this tutorial, we'll show you three methods to reset it. So, let's get right in. The first one is reset by email or phone number. After entering the wrong password several times in a row, you'll see a pop-up suggesting you reset your password using passcode. Tap on it, and then confirm your phone number to proceed. Moving on, you can also go to Settings, your account page, Password and Security. Tap Change Password. Enter your iPhone passcode if prompted. And then, without providing the previous one, you can create a new password. The next method is remove your Apple ID using For Me key, and then you can create a new one. So as usual, we open For Me key on the computer. Plug the phone. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Now we go to the Unlock Apple ID field. Click Next, and we'll get a step-by-step guide to set up the device. Click here to view the HD picture tutorial. It's actually quite simple despite all these steps. So, let's go ahead and give it a shot. First, we open the Safari app on the iPhone. Go to tenorshare.com/Apple ID. Then tap Download Certificate. Tap Allow and close the pop-up. Now let's go to Settings. Under your name, tap Profile Downloaded. Then you'll see the Unlock Apple ID profile. Go ahead and install it. Once done, go to General, About. Swipe all the way down to the bottom. Tap Certificate Trust Settings, and turn on the Unlock Apple ID toggle. Next, we are going to the Wi-Fi page. Make sure we have connected to a Wi-Fi network. Then we tap the I right here. Swipe to the bottom, and tap Configure Proxy. Choose the manual option. Select Server and enter Apple ID tenorshare.com. Then choose Port and enter 8015. Once done, tap Save. Now quit back to the main settings page. Tap your profile name, wait for your Apple ID page to finish loading, and then wait for another 5 seconds. Then quit back and tap your name one more time. Now, you can switch back to For Me key and proceed with the removal. Okay, it says Find My iPhone is removed. You can copy the serial number. Tap on the link here to check the FMI status. See, the Find My iPhone has been turned off. Enter the result right here, and tap Confirm to proceed. The Apple ID will be removed in seconds. Just like that. Now let's go on with the setup. As you can see, your Apple ID has been signed out from the phone. You can create a new one in the process, or leave it there till you get to the home screen. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. I'll see you in the next video.